Whereas the provisions of the Georgia Records Act, Section 50-1870, allows the designation of the records officer to whom all requests be made, and it goes on down all the whereases. The bottom line is that it's been recommended by staff that Crystal Ledford be made the records officer of the City of Cumming, and be placed in all the information of the City of Cumming, including the website. The officer will go to the request for information and records. And that will require a resolution to be drawn up by council in reference to that. But basically, this is the resolution that is in your packet. So the chair will entertain a motion to that effect. Have a motion from Quincy. Have a second. Second from Lewis. All in favor, signify by raising your hand. Unanimous. With Councilman Curry absent.